Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Tasty Goan Kitchen. Today we are going to make eggless chocolate cookies. So let's have a look at the ingredients. I have taken 1 cup of maida, 3/4 cup of powdered sugar, 1/2 cup of curd, 1 spoon of butter, 2 spoons of oil, 1/4 cup of cocoa powder. Now we'll start with the method. In a container we'll take butter. To that we'll add 2 spoons of oil, powdered sugar, now we have to mix this mixture thoroughly so that no lumps of sugar is been formed. Mix till the sugar gets dissolved in butter and oil. Now it's been ready. You can see the thickness. Now I'm adding curd to it. Again, we have to mix this mixture thoroughly. Now to this we'll add 1 cup of maida. Half teaspoon of baking powder. 1/4 tablespoon of baking soda. I have added cocoa powder to it. 1/4 cup of cocoa powder. Mix this mixture so that no lumps of flour is formed. So you can see the thickness. I have greased the pan with butter, or you can use butter paper for this. You can either put the cookies like this or you can make the cookies with your hand. Like this you can make, roll it in your hand and just apply butter on both the side and keep it on the pan. Preheat the oven for at least 5 minutes. So now I'm keeping these cookies in a preheated oven. We have to bake it in a convection mode at 170 degrees Celsius for 10 minutes. So now it's been 10 minutes and the cookies are ready. You have to keep it outside for some time so that the cookies should get hard. As soon as you remove it from the oven, it won't be crunchy. It will be moist for some time. So you have to keep it outside for some time. So yeah, choco cookies are ready. Crunchy chocolate cookies are ready, you can say. So you can see both the side, it's crunchy. You can have it with evening tea as a snack during the quarantine time. Please do subscribe to my channel for such recipes. Thank you.